RPG Chick back with another episode of Let's Play Whispered World Blind. We're at the ruins here, and with Chadwick and Spot, and there be stuff to look at. There's a gate, a shrub, a turtle, a tongue, moss, a statue, and a turtle. She got the statue. What, the moss? Statue. The bridge held. Hooray.
Either people used to have awkward heads or lousy masons.
Let's eat the statue.
I feel the urge to stick out my tongue at him too, but that's below my dignity.
And of course we can't take it.
No, it won't move. Pretty much like everything else in my life.
Moss?
There's thick moss growing on the statue. Have I really sunk to a level where I'm thinking about eating moss?
Yeah, adventure games have that kind of effect on you.
I won't be able to get the moss off with my bare hands.
Again, we needed a container or something, right? Wonder if maybe the fishbone for this?
I don't think that'll help. When I rid the trailer of moss, I always use a damp cloth.
Well, I have a handkerchief. It's not damp, though.
Yes, that could work. Hey, what have we here?
An escutcheon and a hole. What the hell is an escutcheon?
There really was something beneath the moss. A recess. Next to a royal insignia. Seems to be some kind of mechanism. I'd better tell Bobby. I'm sure he must have overlooked it.
He doesn't know it was there. It was underneath moss.
Hail to the king, who locks himself up in his castle, letting the land go down the drain. Not fighting the impending end of the world. All hail.
Hail to the king, baby.
I can't take that. It's chiseled in stone.
Oh, come on. You can do anything.
There's obviously something missing here. Some kind of a key, maybe. Now what have we... No, one more try. Now what have we... What have we here? Heck, why is it that I'm not able to whistle?
Was he blowing into the hole? What the hell is he doing?
There's obviously something missing here. Some kind of a key, maybe. There's an engraving on the tongue. It reads, "In memory of the mighty sea eyes. They watched over our world for millennia. They watched over us from numerous eyes. We brought them the green round fruit of the Fatalia tree as offering, and they rewarded us by bringing light into our lives." That's odd. Mason poetry.
That tree that we went to last episode, is that kind of tree? It wants what? What?
As an engraved, it reads, they watched over, we brought them the green round fruit.
Round fruit.
And they, that's odd.
The round fruit.
I feel the urge to stick out my tongue at him too, but that's below my dignity. I can't take that. It's chiseled in stone.
Turtle?
A statue of a turtle. Why the artist chose this subject is something for the viewer to ponder. Turtles are mute. I kinda like that.
You certainly talk less than you do, Sadwick. Oh, we've got that. Interesting.
A statue of a turtle. Why are the...
Alright. What about this turtle?
A statue of a turtle. Why are the artist... Turtles are mute. I kind
of... Alright, can we take this one too? So we've got two turtle statues. Oh, now they're together. Now we've got them together.
A statue of a... Why are the...
Okay. shrub.
There seems to be some kind of a path. I have to get through somehow. Hello? Shana?
That didn't work, no surprise.
I won't be able to remove the underbrush with my bare hands. But I'll keep that in mind, in case I ever feel the urge to get pierced by poisonous thorns.
And this gate?
There seems to be some kind of a path. I have to get through somehow. Hello? It's locked, and I don't see a keyhole. A typical Shadrach situation.
That's it for this area. I don't suppose there's anything that will help us. Use the teeth to bite through the shrub.
I'm carrying so many things, but I haven't got anything to help me get through here. That certainly won't open the gate. There isn't even a keyhole.
Alright. Oh, hold on. Spot, stay still.
Hey, Spot. Can you try to squeeze through there? Can you do anything at all? Hey, Spot. Can you try to squeeze through there?
Take that as a no.
Doesn't fit. There's obviously something missing here. Some kind of a key, maybe.
Oops.
Doesn't fit. There's some kind.
What if we put a cork in it?
Doesn't fit. There's obviously some kind.
Alright. I think we're done here. Sorry about that. An itch on my ear. Shall we move forward to the spooky cave of death and destruction? Or should we go back to the shore to talk to Bobby? Neither. Let's head to the tree. Well, there's not much to do. The only new thing I found were these turtle statues.
That's too big to fit into the hole. I think I could make something out of this. I have to scrape some of the resin off the tree first.
You hear that? I didn't notice that before. We're gonna get attacked by bees when we scrape that stuff off. Let's head to the cave. We'll find a container there or something to shove into the hole. Totems. Oh, I keep forgetting.
This seems to be some kind of ritual place. A cemetery? No. It looks more like a cult site for offerings.
I keep forgetting that you don't just click on something you want to interact with. You actually have to hold it.
It's my policy not to disgrace foreign cult sites. It's hard enough that my own god hates me. It's my policy. It's hard. This seems to be some kind of summit. It looks more.
Oh god, you mean he's gonna say the same thing for each totem?
It's my policy. It's hard.
I have to make sure.
It's my policy. It's hard.
Oh, it's a bowl. Here's a container for the resin.
This seems to be some kind of a bowl for the offering. I'd better not spit in there. I don't want to enrage another deity. For some reason, most of them seem to be angry with me already.
I don't suppose we can take us?
Phew. No, the bowl is tightly attached to the totem.
Really? How disappointing.
This seems to be some kind of a cemetery. It looks more... It's my policy, it's hard...
Just gotta make sure that we can't...
It's my policy, it's hard...
Okay, shut up. Is it meet that weird thing with all the eyes from the... What the hell? That was actually quite alarming at first. They're farting mushrooms or something?
Nature creates a great number of amazing species.
And disgusting.
Sometimes, I believe she only does it to annoy me. No thanks. Those mushrooms don't smell like anything you should eat.
I was more thinking about talking to them.
I'm not here to collect mushrooms, and that goes twice for those. Nature creates sometimes. No thanks. Those mushrooms.
I gotta make sure, guys.
I'm not here to connect with. Nature creates sometimes. No thanks. Those mushrooms don't.
Yeah, they don't smell that good, I imagine.
I'm not here to connect with.
Spiderweb, he's another mushroom.
Nature creates sometimes. No thanks. Those mushrooms.
Gotta make sure.
I'm not here to collect mushrooms. And that goes twice.
Spiderweb.
Okay. That was the moment my repressive tendencies took over. I won't dwell on the fact that spiderwebs never appear from nowhere. There's always a corresponding spider. Eating fresh spiderwebs is supposed to be healthy.
Ew,
I
really?
I think that's only true if the spider is smaller than you are.
Eating spiderwebs.
Yeah, I could tear the web apart with my bare hands, but I have this splinter in my finger, and the web really looks tough. It has nothing to do with my arachnophobia, honest.
Okay, let's back out. Okay, so that's all we have to look at here. Let's get Spot. See if Spot wants to do anything with the mushroom.
Spot is a very good truffle pig. Unfortunately, he always eats what he finds.
I'd say yeah, I eat him. Get rid of it.
Well, Spot, the way is blocked. That's okay. We probably won't have to get through here anyway. What? I'm not a coward. I just have a big collection of concerns.
Fear is only enlightened self-interest.
I may be wrong, but I don't think the spider would accept that as an offering. The stink of the mushrooms is worse than old fish. I'd better stay away from those. I don't want all my things to smell of stinky spores. Let's see. No, the web is too strong. I can't cut my way through.
With those old molars. Oh, we still do have the dip net.
I have a kind of a web too. And size doesn't always matter. I'm not here to collect mushrooms and equity.
Well, I don't know what to do here. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. So the bowl is stuck to the totem.
I can't solve my problems by randomly sacrificing my things to unknown deities. I've tried that often enough.
I wanted to bite the thing off. Reporting back.
Sadwick! Did you see that just now?
What?
No.
I think it's the Asgil. He found me.
Oh, that's nonsense. You really are the biggest coward I ever met.
But they're here. I know for sure. I need to get away as quickly as possible. Or we'll be lost if the Asgil get hold of the Whispering Stone.
Please don't go yet.
I discovered something in the ruins.
I discovered something in the ruins. Some kind of mechanism.
A mechanism? I must have missed that.
There was also a socket for a stone.
A socket, you say? Was the royal insignia next to it?
Yes. How did you know?
Good grief, Sadwick. That must be the secret passage to Shanna's place.
Unfortunately, though, it's locked tight.
That has me be. But we have the key. Those insignia locks used to be quite common throughout the whole kingdom. I'm sure the Whispering Stone will fit there.
The Whispering Stone? Well then, what are we waiting for?
Okay. I mean, no, wait. With all the excitement, I nearly forgot the Asgil. He mustn't find me at any cost.
You can't be serious.
So let's go.
But I am. I'd rather stay here.
Then give me the stone at least. I could go and talk to Shanna alone.
What? Impossible. I can't give you the Whispering Stone. The fate of the world depends on it. What if you make a mistake?
So let's get moving. We're just gonna sit around doing nothing? Why don't you come with me?
Why don't you come with me?
No, I already told you. The Asgil are somewhere nearby. In fact, I shouldn't even be here anymore.
So let's go. If you shouldn't be here anymore, then let's go away. If you don't give me the Whispering Stone, I'll never be able to find Shanna or Shanna.
If you don't give me the Whispering Stone, I'll never be able to find Shanna.
You cannot have the Whispering Stone. It was entrusted to me alone.
Give it to me.
I promised not to pass it to anyone else.
Give it. But you promised we'd go to Shanna.
But you promised we'd go to Shanna.
That may be right, but...
Then give me the stone. We're virtually a team now. Or did I not help you before?
Well, you did.
And on top of that, I have those visions. I'm sure they mean something. It can't just be a coincidence. Come on. Give me the stone and I'll find Shanna.
Come on,
guy. I'd be surprised if the Asgil found you here that quickly.
I know this is a mistake, but... All right, I
yes.
will entrust the Whispering Stone to you.
Da-da-lan!
Thank you. You won't be sorry.
Please, hurry, Sadwick, and guard that stone jealously. If something happens to it, we're all done for.
Okay. The Whispering Stone. Oh.
What's supposed to be so special about this thing?
It's the thing that talks to you in your dream. And you're Sadwick, only it's huge.
No thanks. Even though I'm used to Grandpa's marble cake. What's the big deal with this thing anyway?
That's none of your business. Simply use it as a key with the mechanism and bring it back at once. The Whispering Stone is a very important object. It's essential that I bring it back to Corona unharmed.
Is that how we destroy the world?
No. I promise to take good care of it. I will prove that I'm reliable. I'm not good at throwing. Plus, that's way too far. Hello, Bobby.
Ah! Oh.
See you later.
Later, and don't lose the stone, okay?
Oh, what'd you say? Lose the stone? Alright. Is that how we end up destroying the world? Ruins, yeah.
Mm.
The whispering stone goes in there. The whispering
stone. Alright, the whispering stone goes in there. Let's get the whispering stone.
Ha! I knew it! It matches!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hey! What's happening?
Gate fell down.
An earthquake!
Maybe that too. Oh boy, they're feeling it all the way over here. Oh. My god, it's weird science all over again. Grab it! Nick, grab it!
Stop it, Spot! Spot!
Oh, we'll have to dissect them.
What? What did you do now? Oh dear. Oh dear. I'd better tell Bobby.
At least it didn't fall off the...
What was that?
A bird? Now the bird's gonna carry Spot away. Because birds eat bugs.
Spot doesn't seem to have realized what we'll have to be going through. Heavens, where's all this heading?
To doom and disaster.
You got me deep into trouble, you know that? If only you think with your head and not with your stomach for once. I hope we find this Shauna soon. She'll know what to do. How could you do that? Do you even know the kind of trouble you got me in?
I think the bird's gonna carry him off.
There seems to be some kind of a path. I have to get through somehow. Hello? Shauna? I won't be able to remove the underbrush with my bare hands. But I'll keep that in mind, in case I ever feel the urge to get pierced by poisonous thorns.
Okay, so we still can't get through there.
Either people used to have awkward heads. Hey, Spot. Can you try to squeeze through there? Can you do anything at all?
Well, we didn't get very far with this, did we? Just things ended up getting messed up. Guess we're leaving? The bird's gonna go get him, isn't it? No? I heard a bird, and he was worried about it. We don't have anything new. Oh, he's not even here.
Bobby? Bobby? Hey, what happened here? Looks like there was some kind of fight. The Asgil got Bobby.
The Asgil.
Oh dear, it's all my fault.
Either that or he just ran away.
The water looks dumb. No.
Yeah.
No thanks. I have a craving for other things. Like a useful occupation, for example. Or respect. I can't really catch fish with my bare hands. No chance. I can't get near enough before they take flight. I'm too clumsy.
Can we catch another one? Oh, there's stuff. There's bombs. Ooh. Let me just try something really quick. I want to see if I can catch another fish. Wait. Oh, we do have that. Hold on a second.
One fish is enough for now.
We don't have one fish. We have a bone. Yeah. Bombs.
Uh-oh. Obviously, the Asgil were heavily armed, and I thought Bobby was just exaggerating. I hope he's all right.
I thought Bobby was out and out just lying.
If only I had a good bomb joke. Now that'd be a blast.
You do have a good bomb joke. Here's a knife.
Uh-oh. Obviously, the Asgil were heavily armed, and I thought Bobby was just exaggerating. I hope he's all right. I skipped the tongue test for once. I believe it's sharp, all right.
Okay, so now we have a knife.
Uh-oh. I hope he...
Look at these bombs.
I must be crazy to lug these things around with me. If only I had a good bomb joke.
Can we combine anything? Hold on a second.
Uh-oh. And I hope he... That's not right. There must be less dangerous ways to act out my destructive side.
Well, we can scrape off the, what do you call it? The resin with the knife. We just need a container to put it in. I don't know why we can't put it in there, though.
There must be less... No need for that. It's already open. There must be less dam- It's sharp, but not that sharp. Uh-oh. And I hope... No need for that. Haven't I already broken enough?
Alright. Let's head for the tree. Knife. Two... Resin. Resin.
I'm not taking the resin off with that. I get my pockets all sticky. I need some kind of container.
The casket. Do you hear those bees?
I can't enlarge the hole sufficiently with this. The tree is just too solid.
How about we throw some bombs in there?
That's too big to fit into the hole. There must be less danger.
There's probably something back at the camp waiting for us, but... Let's go to the cave. Blow the bowl off with the bombs. So we have a container for the resin.
I won't be running around bombing foreign ritual places. It's hard enough that my own god hates me. I can't solve my problems. Nice try.
Alright. These are extremely useful items.
I'm not here to collect mushrooms. Let's see. No, the web is too strong. I can't cut my way through.
Bomb time.
One can make really effective stink bombs from those mushrooms. And that means Ben must never learn that they grow here.
Haha, good idea.
That's not a bad idea, but I'm worried it'll make the cave collapse. Maybe I should think about something less explosive?
Oh, come on. Do it. Do it.
One can make really a- And that-
I'm sighing like Sadwick. Maybe we can blow the shrubs away or cut our way through them.
The whispering stone goes in there.
We already put the whispering stone in there.
There we go. Ha! I knew it! There's
awesome.
An overgrown path leading deeper into the valley. Shana, I'm coming.
Entree. Oh, wow. He's so tiny.
Come on, Spot. Don't hang behind.
Bird's coming. No, I've never seen this game before. I never played before. I just heard that bird before. Oh, here he is.
Hey, who do we have here?
What?
Where? I don't see anything.
Perfect timing.
There's a guy wearing a clown's costume.
Huh? Don't try to pull my leg again. You know darn well I can't turn around.
Okay. Dialogues tend to be quite long, and we're already 32 minutes in. Give or take. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.